Yo, yo, yo. It's a motherfucking iconic motherfucking Ivan motherfucker. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. These ranks just reset, like, what, 3 days ago?
Yeah. I think so. I'm really upset.
And you're already at rank fucking 9?
No, I was at 7 and it put me back up to 9.
Yeah, I'm really so pissed what?
What do you mean, so what?
Pissy McStuffin boots? Who cares?
I haven't played this since fucking my birthday last week.
You haven't played this since you've been fucking? Well, that's not my problem.
Wow. Hey, thanks for the follow. So strong,
lady. I am.
Oh, what crawled up your fucking ass today? Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Apparently not. Apparently nothing.
Oh my god.
It's happening. Oh yeah, look at her. Just look at that thickness.
We should all guilt Seal into playing with us again.
I'm gonna invite Ivan again.
Nice taco. Oh, why do I have 38,000 blood points that I need to spend? What is this?
Maybe you finished a challenge somewhere.
Maybe you finished a challenge somewhere.
Oh, hell yeah, I did.
Oh, now you're the same level.
That's right. Really? That's because we're equally that good.
We're just good at each other.
I don't know about that.
Guys, I gotta tell you something. I just picked up my Fender Ultra Stratocaster, all single coils, with rosewood fretboard, and it's the best thing that's ever happened to me in my whole life.
You need
life.
To send me a send fucking me a picture. Picture of it. Yeah. Where's the
if
picture?
Only there was a place on social media where you could share photos.
Yeah.
What's wrong with it?
I don't know what my cell phone is. I'll do it later. It's
oh my god,
hot.
I don't
know how Twitter works.
Really out of place.
I'm too old. Apparently, Taco's over here is too old to know how Twitter works.
I've just perfected an electronic hair bat analyzer, which may hold the key to this baffling question.
Me and Twitter don't do.
You know, because Twitter's the fucking best.
Twitter's amazing.
Member since 2007, right here.
Facebook. Love it. See how much you tweet. You tweet a lot.
That's right, man.
Yeah, you bitch about a lot. That's the problem. Yeah,
that's right.
You're always up. You're always on people's dicks about shit.
Yep, and guess what? People follow me because of it.
Do they?
I'm over 850 followers. Come on now.
Nice.
And not all of them are eggs. I'm telling you.
Some of them are trash bots.
What?
All of them are trash bots.
I can't hear you, buddy. What?
Exactly.
Oh, my son is sitting here behind me, and he's like, "Twitter's for quitters."
Nice.
Wait, what?
Okay.
What
did
you say?
He said, "Twitter's for quitters." He's mad because I took his Xbox away for 2 hours so I could stream.
Better than you deserve.
I invited you. Oh, there you come. Here he comes. Yep.
Open your mouth.
Oh man.
God.
I just came.
There it is. What? Wow.
Just ready up.
Toxic as shit today. What the fuck is going on?
Why is Tacos over there coming already?
Excited for DVD, guys.
Alright, so how many games is it gonna take for Ivan to rage quit? Place your bets.
He's already rage quitting right now.
I'll do it right now. You can't stop me.
You can only hope to contain me.
It's a little disconcerting. I don't know where my phone is.
What thing? Your guitar? You left it somewhere?
No, my phone.
Like Watchmen.
Lost my guitar. It was with me, and then it wasn't.
I was going to say I'll call it for you, but I don't have your number.
No, why don't you just put it out on air?
Your
Yeah, what's your number? Yeah, just say it right now. What's your number? Just say it right now.
Everybody just relax. All right, guys, we're here to play video games. Everyone just calm down.
Is your number 411?
You're all just talking so much.
What are you talking about? I already escaped. That's how good I am.
Wait, Tuckles. If your social security number is how much money you had, how much money would you have?
None of your fucking business.
I'm just curious, you know?
Yeah. Oh, that's a good one.
Iconic Ivan.
Hey, Taco. Taco, I seem to have lost my phone number. Can I have yours?
I seem to have lost my phone. Can I just have yours? No, I don't want you. I don't want yours because your phone's not as cool as my phone. So.
All right, that's it. You guys are all getting the killer straight up kiting right on. I'm gonna kite him straight to you guys.
Oh, why would you do that?
Yo, this is gonna be fucking entertainment 100+. I'm gonna kill all of you.
No, that's when you bring a flashlight. Just flash his killer and then bring him towards Lazy. Yes,
dang! Why would you be doing this?
And then give him your social security number.
What does it matter? I have LifeLock. I'm all protected.
Jesus, just 7 flashlights? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I have a life alert.
Have you fallen and you can't get up?
That's what happens with the game, right? I need you guys' help.
I'm gonna be right back. Sorry, I gotta go find this phone.
Oh my god.
I can't do this without my phone! Oh man, they still won't take the pustulant violet, the vaginas out of my freaking inventory.
You should have used it up during the event, dumbass.
I was trying to save it for later. You never know when you're going to get that stuff again when you're married.
You are disgusting. You are grade A fucking nasty today, Lazy. I applaud you for just being...
You're talking to somebody that's been up since 4:15, or actually 3:00 this morning, because I had to go to work.
Since 3:00, I think you should see a doctor about that. I think it's like more than 4 hours you're supposed to see.
No, I take Dr. Jones. I take Dr. Johnson's boner fluid. It says if you're less than 4 hours, just take more.
Boner fluid. That sounds like you're just injecting like your penis with like semen or something.
Jesus, why would I inject it with semen? Oh, cool.
Anyway,
Lobby Simulator 2000 for the win.
We need the nasty the lewd. Yes. Hey, Cat.
Hey, Zippy, what's happening?
One of the greatest mods out there.
No, he's not. He's not in my channel. So fuck that noise.
Excuse you? Oh, goddamn, I don't have Streamlabs. Okay, Cat, I don't have any of my...
Uh-oh.
Taco, we're all waiting on you.
Sorry.
Let's go. Sorry. My god.
Why are you over there swearing?
Sorry. I came in and I saw that things were not good, and then I was like, oh crap, I must not be ready, and I felt so guilty, terrible. I wanted to kill myself, so I screamed fuck.
There's help. You know, there's helplines for that if you need it.
I think that's the second time you've mentioned helplines today, isn't it?
Are you okay, Lazy? Do you need help?
I'm fucking great. I went and saw Jumanji 2, and I predicted everything that happened in that movie.
You're that guy in the theater whispering.
I looked right at my wife. She's like, I wonder, why won't they show what the special power is for that thing? I already know what it is. Trust me. I'm not going to say it, but it's like...
Spoiler.
I'm not, but it's like, I looked at my wife. I was like, I guarantee you, it's this. And sure enough, boom. It was that.
And then you just get up and walk out.
Dropped my mic. I dropped my mic, threw my popcorn, and said, I'm out. I already know how this ends.
See ya, motherfuckers.
Do you get butter on your popcorn?
No.
You don't get
Is that a sexual one?
I was gonna ask. No.
Butter on your nips?
Butter on your nips?
No, I was just talking about...
Whipped cream.
I'm sorry, I'm lactose intolerant, so no.
Alright, I'm gonna send this to Discord, because you guys are kind of cool, I guess.
I just like, you know, like, I'd probably have gravy on my nips, but that's alright. Because I love gravy.
I like playing a game that's not broken.
I love playing a game where you don't. I love playing a game when you don't play. There should be an image. There's an image section. Yeah.
Where is it? You just drag and drop.
It's in the not safe for work section.
Did you say that you are not safe for work? Are you okay with that? Can you handle that?
I don't see a not
it's
safe
under.
For work.
It's under Museum of Image Spam in the Art District.
Yeah, in the Art District.
Oh, Museum of Image Spam. Okay. Wow, nobody really posts here. Alright, well.
Oh, there's a picture of somebody that looks like Meryl Streep.
Holy shit. Alright, Kat. Wow, you're diving in deep now, aren't you? Just put peanut butter on her nips so you get something to...
Whoa, what?
Watch out the peanut.
Wow. Eat the tacos since they are tasty, and you need to do it in a Shaft voice. So basically, you want me to say, eat that taco.
Sweet fucking Jesus.
I love it when it's dirty.
A solid two or three games on Rocket League right now.
And you know what? You're probably right. You're probably right.
I've been a one. First place in Apex three times.
Young Andrew, thank you for the biddy.
I could have learned how to play guitar while we were waiting to play.
You know what?
Could beat Sea of Thieves twice.
Fucking done. 100%. Assholes.
Dude, this guitar.
I could have already finished the Outer Worlds already twice. I could have finished Death Stranding.
Yo, y'all are toxic. Y'all are toxic. Oh, right. Oh, taco.
I could have readied like 16 times.
The biggest lady boner right now for that guitar.
Right. Thank you. Mm. Thank you for saying that. Mm. The picture that I just took with the reflection and everything. Mm.
So, are you saying that you have Lady Wood right now?
I do. Very
it's
hard.
Actually, alder is the type of wood that it is, if you were curious.
That is
no,
fucking.
I really wasn't, but thank you.
I just want to stroke it.
Jesus.
It's like, and it's so smooth.
Would you like to get a room with this guitar?
The rosewood and this in the neck. Yeah.
If the guitar's so cool, why aren't you playing it instead of this fucking game?
McLeasy.
Well, I like my friends too, you know? And
okay.
Oh, I can give you a link to that right here.
What?
I'll get my own guitar. We'll make our band.
What if I get
we'll
a guitar?
You play bass.
What if I get a guitar?
I don't know.
Yeah. We need bass. Do 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 do
do do tambourine, take it or leave it.
No, I'll leave it then. We're good.
Go all right, band. Triangle.
Dang.
Do, 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 do.
No, accordion. No love for the guitar, I guess. Whoa. I see how it is.
Accordion, huh? Okay.
There you go. All
right. You're allowed
some
back
podridos. Some Spanish music. Some real tearjerkers.
That sounds good, dude. The ladies love that shit.
You lost me at Gypsy Kings because that's about the extent
the
of my Spanish
is
music.
The best
hell yeah, it is.
Wait, what?
Freaking freeze pop for life. Yeah, Gypsy Kings. That's the extent of my Spanish music.
What about Pitbull?
No, because I don't acknowledge that he exists. A motherfucking shill. Oh, I'm going to do some Boost Mobile. Ooh. Dale.
Why you gotta hate, dude? He's just trying to make a payday.
Why are you bitching now? Like I like zoned out the bitching for 2 seconds. I come back and you're.
I remember for like 18 months,
understand.
I'd have to avoid Channel 4 on Sirius XM because like that was the Pitbull channel. Be like, fuck that noise.
XM with a thousand channels and you can't listen.
Is the grass longer
wow.
than usual?
That's what
Did they
said.
Grow the grass out? Look at how tall this grass is.
Jesus Christ, what's wrong with you?
Grass everywhere. This is the best thing I've ever seen. Screw you guys.
Fucking, did you guys already bring the killer over here? Yes, you did.
Yep.
I told you.
Come on, son. Why you gotta be like that?
I have tears in my eyes because of Taco and I can't fucking focus on the game. Ah.
Quit flashing your flashlight at me. I don't need your euphemism.
Fuck off.
I don't need your euphemism about nipples.
Oh my god, I'm gonna lose this fucking bet.
that you can't quit.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna go save you, dude.
Onichan!
Don't lead him to me, you dick fuck.
Right here, Oni, she's hiding right here.
Hey. Good. You fucking deserve it, asshole. No.
Come on, over here. I'll heal you up. No? Where'd you go? I was gonna heal you up.
Yeah, that's too close to the killer.
Where are you at then? Are you in the building?
I went over here.
I don't even know where you're at now.
Oh, there's a totem here. Right in front of me.
Yeah, I know. Why do you think I'm still
You should
over
come
here?
Cleanse it. You should come cleanse it right in my face as I hang here.
Oh, wait a minute. That motherfucker's
I'm
coming.
I'm going to twerk while I cleanse it so you can just look at this sexy ass.
Black panties twerk. Nice. I got you. Why did you miss?
No, I didn't.
Good for you. You got it. Keep going.
I'm up here
wait,
on a
jet. Can everyone else see everyone else?
No, I can see everybody because I have a perk.
Fuck!
You want to close
I
that?
I see everyone too, because I'm working on the gen, I think.
Yeah, he's staying in here. Oh, really? He's commenting every now and then.
Well, you should be able to see me because I'm hanging. You see Allie down. And you see Allie because she's down.
I don't know, just in general, out loud from things I say.
Oh, he's got iron grass.
What does that do again?
That means it takes longer to struggle from him.
Oh,
what's that?
I'm sprouting flowers or something.
I'm sprouting flowers.
Different character.
Like, my person's bleeding or something?
Oh.
When you face this bad guy, Oni, he's like some Japanese demon. One of his things is that he absorbs your blood and then he gets superpowers. So when you face him, when you're
well,
bleeding,
fuck
you
him.
Need those little blood orbs.
Hey,
wait,
somebody fix the gen.
That was me.
Is that wrong?
He's just camping, you guys.
Yeah, don't come for me. So,
shit.
So Alley Cat has a sexy ass. This seems like a challenge. What? What?
Damn it.
Where did this come from, Cat? What the fuck?
He's just camping, you Pedro.
I know. Just go play. Yeah, he's. I was dicking around. This is my fault. We'll have to get into another game. But
hold on, I'm almost there.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna go play with it.
Fuck,
oh really?
He saw me.
Did somebody who just died? I don't even know where Allie's at. Oh, Allie's way over there. Oh, Allie's struggling.
I'm on a hook,
y'all. It's going fast, y'all.
Okay,
I got a nautical theme.
Which is better than the game.
All right, I don't want to know about you. I don't want
to
know about you jizzing up on your freaking.
You don't want to hear about my guitar jizz?
No, really don't.
I feel like it would be kind of easy to clean off of a guitar, though.
I think that would be very bad. I think that would be very bad for a guitar to have jizz all over it.
Yeah, would it, though? It would just add more, like... It would make the string stiffer, wouldn't it? Why is that a bad thing?
Strings are steel. They're already stiff. Boom, pop the gin, motherfucker.
So is
wow. I'm glad that you have a powerful dick. I thought you'd want a powerful vagina, but
yeah,
I guess
I've
not.
Getting pretty heavy over there, bro. You're getting ready
vagina
to do
of
what?
Steel. Yeah, I've been punched as easy. Come on.
I won't be in the office on Tuesday, so you can have my money ready for me on Wednesday.
I love how supportive you guys are.
Hey, I'm supportive of you, man, because... I like having a four party system because it means more DCs. I did. I fucking did.
I will fucking kill you all.
Hey, that's too much feedback on my stream right now.
Sorry.
it's just too much. Everybody has a boner now. We're
don't make me pull a Footloose, all right? We can't handle that kind of music and dancing.
Don't make me pull my.
Do you hear the blues lift? Or was it just when I was doing the power chords?
Oh shit. That motherfucker saw me.
Mainly doing the power chords.
Shit. Where's a pallet when I need a pallet?
Right there.
Yeah, there was.
That was a waste.
Yeah.
That was a waste, wasn't it?
That's what I said.
Oh shit. Oh, he beat me with his big stick.
Mm. It's Teddy ripped Roosevelt. For her pleasure too, isn't it?
Oh, good. Glad I walked right over to a hook.
His or her.
I think Jane Romero wears shorts under her skirt. It's very disappointing.
1-2-Padre 91 is your killer.
1-2-Padre?
91.
So I saved all those people and no one wants to save me. I see how it is. Oh, there's a killer right there.
Yeah, that guy messaged me.
Wow. It's all level gameplay, guys. Top level.
Oh, great. Great.
Nine.
This is wonderful.
Get off my deck.
Oh, my bad. Rank 7.
You're not counted as a bad thing. Yeah, Cat knows what's up. He says if it's female jizz on the guitar, then you don't have to worry about it. Yeah.
Hey, female jizz is just as sticky as male jizz, alright?
Is it though? I don't think so. Alright, can we open this up for debate, guys? Chat, what do you think?
It depends what you eat.
If I jizz on a Teflon surface, it just wipes right off.
Wait. Is girl jizz sticky? I don't feel like it is.
Yes, it can be.
It's been a while. It's like goopy. It's not sticky like guys' jizz is.
Depends. If your woman could shoot the jizz across the room, then. Hey, squirting, shooting, same thing. If I can hit that fucking bullseye, I can hit that fucking bullseye. Ding, ding, give me my prize.
Oh my god.
Really?
He has one.
Wait a minute. I got two. Oh, I was about to say, wait a minute. Did this thing just break? Because it's like, oh, you've got 2,000 blood points. I was like, what the fuck? I survived longer than anybody. How did I only have 2,500 blood points?
You suck.
Come on, we already agreed it's the game that sucks. Did I at least? No, didn't even pip. Didn't even touch a pip. Didn't even touch
no
a pip
pip.
Pip.
No nip.
Snip the tip.
I'm Jewish now. Gotta buy a yarmulke.
Well, if you can make her squirt, then, or is she?
You could make her hurt.
Jesus Christ! Is everybody still in the match?
I left.
Because I'm seeing you all as in match still.
So. I'm loading.
There we go.
I'm right here. I just gotta go do my challenge real quick. I gotta go select a challenge. I don't want to do that. I can't do any of these right now. Oh, good. I can do this. Wait.
Should I bring a key? Yeah,
fuck it. I have a map if you want a key.
I got a key. If you got a map. I got a map too, but if you got a key.
Fucking do it.
I'm the map.
A gold token reveals survivor's auras. I don't need that. Survivor's auras. Adds 15 seconds of use. Increases the range. What is this?
Oh man, my controller batteries are low.
There you go. I'll keep that key. And
hey. Pop my controller batteries for me.
I'll be right back.
All
right. Ready up.
Actually, you know what? I can do this. Oh, I can't reach it.
Ready.
It's too far away. I did! Sort of, maybe.
No, you didn't. There you go.
Here. Put this one in there and take the other one out. Hurry up. About to get killed. Give me the black battery, quick. You just have to, there's a little tab, yeah, there you go. Then put the other one in so it locks in place. It'll only go one way, really. Everybody there? I had to hot swap some batteries. Oh no, why am I disconnected? Is this battery foobar? This battery isn't charging at all. That one's not charging either. It's in backwards. Hand me this right here. Hand me this controller right here. I'll put it in there later. If you can't figure it. It should only go in one way and it should lock in place. I think it's label side up with those two pins facing in. Get it? I'm gonna put this one back in there because apparently it's not charged. There we go. I'm back.
Welcome back, Joe.
I had to hot swap a battery real fast. That one should go in the same way. Get it? It's the great thing about having your son home from college. You can make him do very important tasks like grab me a battery.
A son, huh? You wouldn't do that with a daughter?
I'd do it with a daughter too, but I don't have a daughter.
Wait, okay, that sounded wrong. My bad.
Did everybody else just leave? Are they just like, fuck it, we're done?
It's like I win.
Oh man, I still have like 11,000 blood points. Oh shit. Oh, we're loading into a game. I was just about to unlock a key. A key. Dos Equis. Did we lose somebody?
What's going on here?
I was just saying,
y'all are in a fucking game without me?
I don't know where you went to. I guess we're leaving this lobby. Or I have to invite you into this lobby.
You can't do that.
Because we're already in a game, huh? I guess that means we gotta leave.
Yay.
Way to go. It's all on Allie.
It's not. You know what, Lazy? I'm sick of your shit.
Hey, I was winning. Oh, look, they're still in a match.
You were winning, is that what you said? Puppy!
I loaded into a lobby with a bunch of strangers.
Yeah, because, like...
Did you scream?
Because Alley Cat broke everything.
I didn't fucking break shit, okay? Leave me alone.
Well, someone did.
Wasn't me. I'm doing pretty good. Playing some Dead by Daylight.
Sweet, we get to go through this again. Gotta thicken that mist.
Stranger danger. Suck at that game.
All right, well, I'm gonna. I guess I will.
Just wait. What are you doing? What are you making decisions about?
I'm gonna equip a key. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but.
Oh, okay. Don't. Well, okay.
I'm Puppy, how long? Do you want?
I've got map. No, you keep your key. Both...
I don't know what I'm just. Keys. I'm gonna attach my anal beads to the key here.
Oh my fucking Christ! Hold on, Lazy. Let me see what key you had. Pull your key back up on your stream.
Oh my gosh! How many times do I have to do this? I have a broken key.
It's broken. Yeah, so it's not.
Oh, that doesn't do shit.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. It doesn't do shit.
Well, I gotta make it disappear from my inventory then. So there you go.
Why?
Okay. Dude, this is inventory management is Joe's favorite thing.
If this was a good game, then yes, it would be.
Yeah. Just generally speaking. I mean, I like inventory management too. It's great.
Oh man, I still remember the days of Deus Ex and playing Inventory Tetris. It was the best. The best. Yeah, because all your weapons had different shapes and you'd have to Tetris them into it, like, so you could carry them all. So you'd be like rotating stuff into your inventory and be like, oh yeah, I managed to carry that extra handgun.
Cat, I choked on my water because I was reading. I read your fucking comment.
I like when you get too heavy, like in Morrowind. I remember that. That made me think a lot about what I wanted to carry.
Yeah. Trust me, that kept going forward.
Hey. Kat said just use that strap on Allie and make him take it. Hell yeah. Oh my god.
Man, how many times we gotta go... How many times we have to go over this? I have a broken anus. It doesn't work anymore. And it doesn't enter or exit.
Still, like, do you feel shit in... Like, it's not existent?
It's closed.
Really?
Literally sealed closed. I look like an unanatomic Ken doll back there.
Oh, my God.
He doesn't even really, like, his crevice doesn't even really get, like, deep enough for there to even be anything.
I don't even get ass sweat anymore, so what does that tell you?
Well, that's impossible. Everybody sweats in their butt.
What the strap on is for. Force it back open.
That would cause medical problems.
Oh my god, Kat, you guys are fucking on fire tonight. What the shit? Spicy Monday up in here.
That's still one of the best streams I ever had when somebody came in and they were like, I don't know what it was. I was streaming one night and the guy came in and said, hey, can I eat your ass? And I was like, and all I could come up with a response was, "Is I have a non-functioning butthole, so what do you want to do?"
Kinky.
I mean, he could still do it.
Wouldn't be much for me. I'd just be like, all right, man, all the nerves are dead back there, so what you gonna do? Catch my circle.
I should have taken a toolbox.
Should have taken a key. You should have taken a key. We could have been the key bros.
Well, it wouldn't make sense for me. Okay, the killer's going to see that.
Everybody bring a key.
And one of us has a map. He's going to be like, these motherfuckers.
Everybody bring a key.
I'm a party streamer, so if we escape, we get lots of time. Yeah. Forgot about that. I definitely should have fucking put the guides in.
Everybody should bring a key. We should just all be the key bros.
Everybody do. Key. Yeah, four keys. That'd be hilarious.
We'd get some shit done.
Let's see whose key unlocks the door. Mm-hmm.
You guys are going to all sit here and be like, oh, your key is stupid. And then watch my key work. And I'll just be like, what? What? My key is the...
Snapchat.
My key is the shit.
My key is shit. I mean the shit.
This chat has gone to some very dark corners.
What the fuck, Kat? Holy shit.
Name
is
Butthole.
Apparently I'm going to get cattle prodded now.
It's literally just a cattle.
Just open it back up.
It's the shape of a penis.
I hate to tell you, a cattle prod is already in the general shape of a penis.
Right, that's what I'm saying.
Oh
Sorry, I've never used a cattle prod in a sexual way.
I haven't either, but I know what the fuck a cattle prod looks like.
What the fuck am I hearing, puppy? Puppy, this is what this is the real alley that you get to see. Holy shit.
Fractured cow shit.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
I said fractured cow shit.
Cow shed. Iconic cow Ivan. Shit. See that? You're the obsession, buddy.
What does that mean?
It means that killer's going to be on your ass.
Yeah. He's going to get real close.
He wants that ass.
He's going to be like,
I wish I could cinch it up like Joe.
He's going to be like, tap, tap, shove. Tap, tap, shove. Oh, shit.
Tap, tap, shove. Oh, your key shows me where everything is.
This motherfucker, there's a heartbeat like a motherfucker. Oh shit. Oh shit.
That means look on the ground for traps, guys.
No, that means I gotta run the fuck away.
Wait, who's the guy?
It's Trapper.
Take that, fool. You can't get me. You can't get me.
Ivan?
See, Ivan, that's why things go bad.
Oh shit.
I just got a great skill check. That's gonna make it go faster.
I need therapy now.
Well, it's gonna be one of those days.
I think it does make it go
why
faster.
Do I keep running? Why do I keep running right to where there's a hook?
You shouldn't be
don't
running.
Worry, I'll
you should
get
be
you.
Crawling slowly.
Yeah. Yeah.
What's backseat gaming. Said? Doing it. That's my thing.
Yeah, Ivan knows what's up.
Hold on. I'm gonna get this totem real quick.
Nice, bro.
That's my boy right there.
Got it.
Fuck
see
that shit.
Points we got. Bloody streamers in the house. That just doubled up. Let's do it again, guys. Who wants more points? Let's go touch a generator together.
He's ooh. Coming.
Then get me off the hook.
Jesus Christ, it is a BDSM night apparently. God damn.
God damn it.
For someone you who can't have sex, this is
nice.
Not good.
Screw you guys. Screw all you.
What?
Please come in this way.
Well,
I'll save you.
This match has gone fantastic.
Ah. God damn it.
I'm right by him.
I hate when the pallet drops the wrong way.
Thank you.
Run this way. Don't run towards the heartbeat. Run away from the heartbeat. I'll heal you if you come up here. Well,
didn't you just get caught in a trap?
No.
Yeah. I'm too fucking loud. What is a mind channel?
Yeah, I don't know.
Got it! God damn it!
Tiny little fucking skill
set. No one knows what a mind channel is?
I don't know.
I have a key. Okay, but what do you do with the
key?
When you're using
you
it in mind channeling. I think it's basically like auric powers.
So my key is for mind fucking?
Got
what?
It.
Oh shit.
How did we get to mind fucking?
You're dumb. I pressed it at grade skill check. You got it. Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, I'm dead.
Where are you? Okay, cool. That lets me do the
I tried using my key. It didn't seem like it did anything.
Yeah, you gotta use it on a door. Not on the bad guy.
No,
well, I'm dead.
That's a broken one.
I was trying to channel my mind, but it didn't go anywhere.
I'm running distractions, so go hear yourself or whatever it is you need to do.
Thanks, friend. Wow. Wow, look at you being a good friend. Wow.
Good friends. Best friends
wow.
forever.
Friends forever.
Yes.
I'm dumb. He thinks I'm dumb. Well, he's right. I am dumb. Okay,
what the fuck is going on?
A dumb, 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 dumb.
Dum 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 de dum de dum 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 de dum de dum de dum.
Do I want to spectate? Oh, well, I don't want to spec tacos because he's on a hook. Allie's just playing the creeper.
Playing peekaboo.
Do the creep. Ah, do the creep. Ah.
Excuse me, barbecue and chili, motherfucker. Get out of here, dickbag.
Did you just call him a dick bag?
Chili dick bag.
A giant bag of dicks.
Of chili dicks. Thanks, Brenda.
Ew, that's gross. That just sounds like dicks have been shit on. Brenda,
Jesus.
I saw it. Fuck. I was like, oh, I'm stepping in a trap. Press back. Too late. Thank you. Did he come in?
When you put your hands on your hips, I dip, you dip, we dip. Oh, Ivan, you were doing good. You were killing it there for a second.
Fuck.
Alright, you know what to do.
Oh, you fucking.
You good?
I'm healing.
Good?
I'm healing. Not yet, no. Come on, Ivan. You got it, buddy. Coming for the save, homie.
I believe in you. You're the obsession, man. He can't help it. He's like, I got to get that ass. I need that. I need some of that Meg. I need to get all up in that. In that burrness.
Is he stalking?
No, hold on. He's going around the perimeter. He's going around the perimeter.
So he's prox camping?
Oh, you'll be fine. You'll be perfectly fine.
Watch out, let's get out here.
I'm not an idiot.
Yeah, don't be like Taco and step in the
trap. Don't do the taco thing. That guy's a fucking moron. Come here. Mahalia, are you good? Can you self-hit?
Oh, that idiot.
You should have followed me. Come here. Where are you?
I'm going to the basement.
Alright, I'll just work on this job.
I'm going to the last place you'd think I'd be. The basement, motherfucker.
I'm working on that gen that Ivan was working on.
Oh, you mean the one I was working on? And then Ivan was working on?
Sure.
How loud is the explosion from the generator?
Enough that he will see you on the map.
It's loud enough.
Yep, it's loud enough that he will immediately know where you're at on the map. Why do you think everybody gets mad at me when I explode a gen?
Over and over.
He's all up for that Meg. He's like, oh, you hit my wood.
No way.
Sorry.
No fucking way.
I wanted the co-op points. I just crept up on you.
That's right. He penetrated through the wood.
I might explode it just so I can get more points. Think about something like this.
Fuck him. Right in the dick hole. Just right in the dick hole.
I'm fine. Are you going for the save or what are you doing?
Yeah, I am. I'm going for the save.
Not right now. Don't do it. Okay. Yeah, you're safe.
What's going on?
Run. He's coming. He's right there.
Wow. He's tunneling.
Nah, that was just not the best. I should have given him. That was Mobby. Hey,
it's alright, Ivan. I was killed too.
Oh, hey.
You find it? Okay.
No, but I'm just saying, we should find it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Use your map, bro.
Oh yeah, I should use this. This map thing. Where's this map? What about this map thing I got here?
Oh my god, it's a trap.
I don't see it either.
I do. Isn't it on top of the hill over there? To your right? Up by the combine thing? Watch, do the map again.
Oh, it's a trap.
Is that it?
Oh, it's a trap. Okay, never mind. I'm the trap. I'm the trap.
How many seconds do you have on it?
I've got about like 5 or 6 left. range isn't super great either.
I'm gonna die here in a second anyway.
No!
Fucking then killer. Then I can't use the key.
I mean, I could go and steal the key.
Isn't that it right there? Oh, or is that a trap?
Yeah.
Is that it?
That's gotta be it. That's gotta be it. Fuck me.
Isn't that the killer coming right at you?
Yep, that is the killer coming at me.
Oh, he came right over the hill. He came right over the hill.
Where the fuck is it?
I don't see it. It's not showing it. Does your map have the ability to show the trap door?
I don't. I thought so. I need to heal up, though.
He's like, I will put traps all over here and you will not get out.
Okay, hold on. I've got like 2 seconds left of use. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. That's a trap right there. Oh my god, how did I miss that? Woo!
Come on, he was ready? Putting traps everywhere. Yeah. I thought it was over to your right there by the combine machine.
Talking to me?
No, I was talking.
On top of the combine.
No, no, no. This was to the left of it.
I know. I saw that. I'm going to go investigate.
It was like over that way, but to the left of it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, he's camping it. He knows where it is. He's fucking camping it.
See?
He knows we had a map and a key.
It showed up on the hill. What did it look like? Was it orange?
It's to the left of the combine. Where Allie's at, it's to the left of it.
No, I mean, when it showed up on the map, or did you see it?
It was like flat. It's on the other side, I think, Allie, to the other side of the combine.
Okay, I'm just checking all around. Just...
Like, it was over that way. The fact of the matter is, the fact that he keeps coming over here makes me think it's got to be over there. Somewhere.
Where the fuck is he? There he is. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, it's got to be around here somewhere. Up here, is it? Why does he just keep hitting me and walking?
Points. Maybe he's farming. Maybe he knows you have the skill to heal up in a thing, and he's just like, you keep healing, I'll keep hitting. Because it's hit it and quit it.
Chasing me.
Fathers, lock up your daughters, because we're here to hit it and quit it. I know that thing was over here. We saw it.
Where are you? Where is he? Oh, you dick.
He was on me. I had to go.
I hate you all so fucking much.
Hey, don't look at me.
It was like in near the forest tree. You see him? Sorry.
It's fine. It's okay. I'll escape. Pretty close
to it. Won't let me spectate.
I'm spectating like a motherfucker.
I can't believe that happened. Oh, wow.
Is this really gonna happen right now?
Yeah, did he just let you escape?
No, he just couldn't find me.
Did you escape?
Yeah, she's escaping. It's on to Cincinnati.
What the fuck? Hold on, dude. Just a second. Chris just called me like a ton of times. Okay, hold on.
Put my hands on your hips. I dip, you dip, we dip.
What is that from? You're just singing that one.
That's literally the song. The dip.
The dip?
Yep. Oh man, you guys are still in a match.
I gotta look at all these fucking points, man. Nice, dude. Level 13 killer.
All right.
Coming up. Coming back.
You're still in a match, Senor Taco.
I'm exiting really quickly. I'm sorry. I'm trying to exit.
I refuse to pip for the next month.
I also refuse to pip in protest of your
pip pip cheerio and all of that. Ooh, man, I brought up the menu. I didn't want to do that. The secret menu.
That's 30 charges. Damn. That's 15 charges.
Oops. Oh, that was yesterday. Okay, that was that one. This is riveting. No, it's fine.
Kind of like she had some kind of emergency.
Yeah, I know. I'm just teasing. Gotta get my loadout on. Hey, I have a map now.
I can bring a key if you want to bring your map. Does it say it has the ability to find the trapdoor? Or you were seeing it, right? What color was it?
I thought it was like a yellowish.
We can do the same thing we did last time. I can bring a key. I have two more. Do you want to do that?
Wait a minute. I want to put this on and I want to put this on.
If we do that, then you can't consume the key, like, throughout the course of the match. You kind of essentially have to, like, hang on and wait until the end so we can use it to find the trapdoor.
Well, that's fine. I'm not planning to use the map anytime soon. Or, you know, I'm just going to chill with it for a little bit. Extend my range. I'm going to moderately thicken some mist.
So you are going to take the map?
Yeah. I got it equipped, right, motherfucker.
I'll bring a key. I'm a key. Do not lose the key on death. Lose this add-on instead. Reveal survivor's auras done within 24 meters. Dude, were you watching Ali's screen when I escaped, or were you?
No.
You were watching me?
No, I was watching my stream. Actually, I was watching Ali try to find the hatch, and then all of a sudden you're like, I found it, I'm out. And I was like, oh, you suck.
You didn't see me do the escape, is what I'm saying.
No. Why would I? I'm so supportive.
It would have been nice to go see it again. It was really cool. It was like literally like about to hit me as I jumped out.
But nice if you'd have been my friend and you would have like watched.
Would have been nice. I'm sad now. How was Jumanji overall? Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, it was fine. No, it's. I like what's her name. I can't even think of her name right now, but she was from Doctor Who. Karen Gillian.
What was the premise this time?
Get this. Hope I'm not spoiling anything. They go back to Jumanji.
Oh my god.
They go back to Jumanji. Crazy, right?
It's, I wouldn't have thought that they would. You know, they went there the first time, so I thought maybe they wouldn't this time.
But it's slightly different.
Wow. How so?
It's different as in it's not the same.
Oh. Riveting. Robin Williams in it.
Yes, the corpse of Robin Williams is in it.
We're getting dark.
I got an error.
Yeah, we all did. Just reload.
Yay. Let's see. I have so much time on my hands. I'm exporting videos.
I want to play Halo next time.
The Halos?
We still have time.
Ivan's like, anything, please.
Seriously, I can't do this anymore. This is ridiculous. This is, it's not playing games. It's fucking, literally, it's literally not playing games.
That's it's loading it simulator.
It's not like this when you play one or two player. I don't know why the fuck it does this.
Glad I had time to do that export.
I think it's over.
We'll never get in another match tonight.
Yo, I say if this thing doesn't load up in 5 minutes, I haven't actually started Halo.
I don't even know if I have Halo installed on this Xbox. I have Borderlands 2 and Forza Horizon 4 installed here. Let's see. No, I do not have Master Chief installed in this Xbox.
But it should only take like 5 seconds with your fiber, right?
I could go and do it right now. I could probably make it happen.
What time would you be? Like, probably take half an hour though, right?
I don't know. I'm going to find out right now.
Just do it. I want to learn how to play a first-person shooter with controller, so I'm ready to just jump in and start shooting shit.
Let's see. Where are you? Oh, it's Master Chief Collection.
Are we switching?
I'm just going to... I'm going to have it installed, you know? I'm going to get it installed here.
Oh my god, DBD heard us. Good, fuck you.
Wait a minute.
I'm gonna touch the guitar.
I do have it installed, and I'm just not seeing it. Don't have it installed. Why do you think I have it installed?
I don't know if Allie has that installed either.
Oh, you know what? Because I need it. I know why I don't have it over there. Because I got to get it from the Game Pass menu. Not in the fucking Game Pass menu either.
If you can hear me, you should download Master Chief. Seriously, guy.
See. Oh, it's only 111 gigabytes.
Oh my god.
That should That's go right. quick. I should go quick.
Should go quick? What do you think? Like 20 minutes? 30 minutes?
Oh yeah. Let's see.
Like one lobby waiting right here, and that's it.
Well, it's downloading. Actually, it's not downloading that fast. Still kind of slow. Yeah. Probably because I'm streaming.
With you tonight.
Oh, there it goes. 165, 202 megabits, 265, 281, 365, 407, 484, 479.
Do it.
Oh, now it's going. Now it's going back down. And it went back down.
Yeah.
2 hours and 32 minutes at that point. What happens, man?
That's still really fast.
It'll go back up here in a little bit. But yeah, while I'm streaming, that's probably where all my bandwidth's going.
Isn't that up? What does that have to do with down? Is it the same?
I'm still getting information back. Plus, I have two streams sitting on my computer over here to my right. Plus, my wife's streaming cable in the living room. Plus, my kid's probably streaming something on YouTube. Plus, I'm uploading videos.
YouTube.
I saw something else I wanted to install here while I was at it. Oh, yeah, that's what it was.
Naruto.
I already have that installed in the other Xbox. I want to play that in 4K.
4K? Why? It's only anime.
It's 4K Naruto. I gotta see that run in, like, precision detail.
Uh-oh.
It's Michael.
Oh, hey, we're in a game. Oh, I should have been paying attention. I don't hear Allie, though. Must still be on the phone.
She's on the phone.
You heard the fucking?
A heartbeat. I thought I heard it. Oh, yeah, I do hear it.
Yeah, holy so do fuck. I. So do I.
All right, so Joe, the object for me and you is to find novel ways to get the other two killed while being down to three generators so we can find the trapdoor.
All right. Me and Ivan, we're gonna handle this gen over here.
Real quick. Like Google Fiber.
Oh, wait a minute. It's cursed. We gotta find a... Gotta find the freaking totem.
Piece of shit.
Could use my map to find it, but I really don't want to waste the map.
Who's that running? There's a generator here. Work on it.
It's got hex ruined, dude.
Okay, you just gotta get the hex checks.
Yeah, neither should you.
Oh, I'm good at it. I get him.
Oh shit.
No, he found me.
Oh shit. I just heard him.
Extra pairs
of
good.
Oh my god.
I see him chasing you.
Oh, it's not Michael. It's because Michael's level. Billy. Hillbilly.
Oh my god. I hate this game.
Yo, that $5 sounds like it's about to be mine.
Oh my god.
Hold on, Ivan. Right. I'm gonna try to come get you here in a minute.
I'm pulling the killer. I'm running distractions. So.
Alright, I'm going.
Oh, there's a fucking closed off room in here. Oh, we missed. Idiot. Fucking idiot. This killer's so stupid.
Go this way.
Oh, wow.
Upstairs.
Who's stupid now? Me. That's who. Oh, I'm the obsession. Ugh.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Fixing a gen. I must be out of the range of hex ruin, so oh no, I'm not. It's still fucked.
Actually, come here, let me heal you.
I play the game I want.
Dude, look, they're dead over there. You go, okay, alright, do your thing.
I play how I play. Allie's down.
I don't see any totems.
Yeah, I'm looking for the fuck. Oh shit. Keep on going. All right, I'm coming, Allie. I'm coming over here. Okay. There's a totem right there, but I can't tell if it's lit or not.
He has barbecue and chili for sure. Every time it hooks somebody, he can see the rest of the survivors for a little while. When I'm about to be hooked, so when I get hooked, like
I found it, the lit totem. Hold on. Shit, he's gonna get me.
I'll go for your taco.
Well, he's chasing me around a car, so.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Alright, take your time. You don't have to. Like, don't expose yourself trying to get to me.
No, he's chasing me around a car in circles.
Oh, okay.
He finally got me. I couldn't let him chase me any longer. I tried.
He's gonna come through this hook. Watch out.
I did enough loop-de-loos to... I did get the, I think I got the hex ruin, though.
Uh-oh. He sees us.
Is he?
Yeah.
I did get... Hexus.
I think he's following me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So one of you should come get me off a hook. That's how you should do.
I'm healing. I think Allie's heading over there.
Damn,
my fucking god.
Did he get you? Oh, let's go over here. You gonna heal me? Go on, heal me. Heal me, Allie. Heal me. No, don't let go.
Don't worry.
Don't let go. Keep touching.
Did he just drop you and leave you? I didn't see where you went down.
Am I supposed to heal you? Oh no! I think Ivan is. Oh my god! Did he get both of you in one swing?
That was totally an accident. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry, Allie. Not mean to do that.
I'm asking genuinely, seriously. Did he knock both of you down at the same time? Ivan's done.
Yeah, he took one swing.
Ivan's done. He's like, I'm out.
Yeah, he's done. That was a messy game.
You killer. You over there in the house. Oh, I think... Was that Allie that just bit it? Am I the only one left?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh no, I got caught! I got caught! Oh no. Hey! Dragonish the... Oh, sorry, I can't look just a second. Where are you, buddy? Oh, why did I do that? I went on the wrong fucking side.
I hate that.
Hey, Dragons in the Dining Room, what's happening? Thank you for the follow. Hey, Jesse Hyde, thank you for the follow, or for checking out the channel. We're doing okay. Can't complain. Can't complain. Things went poorly this match. I like that username, Dragons in the Dining Room. Playing some Dungeons and Dragons. Hey, thanks for showing some Grizzly Nation love. Speaking of which, Grizzly Nation Discord right there. And what do we got else we got here? We got Jesse Hyde. How did the campaign go tonight? We lost our one of our quartet who finally was like, fuck the game, and left.
I don't know.
This game can be that way sometimes. It can be very frustrating.
Yeah, that's, oh, yeah, 100%. I don't blame him.
That's okay. Ah, there you go. It's always good if you can have a group that you can play with regularly. Ivan's like, ah, oh, I gotta show you.
Hmm?
Ivan posted YouTube. I don't know when he posted. I don't know if I want to click this. I don't know if I want to click this. Am I gonna get Rickrolled?
What happened? Did Ivan lose the bet?
He sure did.
Sorry.
Is it on the hook, too?
Why? That's, oh my god, what an idiot.
Is he like holds off until
if it's not fun?
Like, ow.
Oh man. He basically posted a Reggie Fils-a meme video and it's just like, if it's not fun, then don't play it. Oh, that's a good one. I like that one, Ivan. I gotta get into this game over here real quick. That was a good one, Iconic Ivan. I gotta admit, that one made me laugh. Why would I want to play this shit? Hey, Snoofo, what's happening, man? Everybody's back in. Finally got Call of Duty World War II. Haven't played it. Yeah. That's kind of how it goes. Oh, I gotta go look at my nope. I don't want to turn off. I gotta go accept my invite. I got that with the Humble Monthly last month, and yeah, it was. It's a lot. That always sucks when you have an audio issue, and especially if you don't know the audio issue is there. Oh, Master Chief is at 3% complete. Are you there, Allie?
Yeah, I'm here. Sorry.
Okay. That's okay. I just want to make sure you're back. Everything good? Everything okay?
I'm back. Sure.
Okay.
Patience, healing speed, charge. Let's fucking get it. Ooh, taco.
Hmm? Oh, I'm just letting her run that. I'm not gonna play it.
Aw, but Yumi is so cute.
But do they have the thickness? Just shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy.
Oh, I still got the key. Oh, I didn't lose it. Nice.
Hey, you know what, Snoofle? That's why occasionally I do go back and watch my Yes, Jane is very thick. We joke that if you want to see Triple C thick, it's Jane Romero. The Doom remake was good. I was a bit bummed that Doom Eternal got delayed, but you know, you want the game to be better. Wolfenstein: The New Order is okay, but I actually like Wolfenstein 2 better. The New Colossus, I love that. The whole beginning of the game, you're playing in a wheelchair, which is hilarious. But yeah, I have made a point now to try to go back occasionally and watch previous streams. Just it's also just as kind of a review for yourself, and like, am I being too quiet at any point? Am I getting distracted by stuff? This happened, that happened. You know, you kind of want to go back and look at it and just kind of see. Or as Ivan will say, it's just a hot disaster because we're playing Dead by Daylight.
Oh my god. Just a salty motherfucker.
Hey, you know, I look at it this way. This game is outside of Ivan's comfort zone. He has given it a shot multiple times. Hey, if it's not his game, it's not his game, man. I ain't gonna fault him for that.
He's still salty.
We're all gonna play Master Chief next time.
Yeah, I'm done with Dead by Daylight too. I mean, I'm not playing the game itself, but I just fucking lobby shit. It's bullshit. It's like, it's dumb. We play two games. It's not fun. Nobody has fun. Everyone, yeah, it's not fun. It's a funny game.
Hey, my chat's having a great time right now watching us in Lobby Simulator 2.0.
So, yeah, and obviously that's a consideration as well. So.
All right, PS4. What games did you get with your PS4, Jesse Hyde? This is a good time to get one because there were a lot of sales in November and December. I literally just picked up Dragon Quest Builders 2 for like $25. I also got Borderlands 3 for like $30, which was pretty good. And Control for like $25. I did see that Surgeon Simulator is getting a sequel. Yes. All of a sudden, my son cheered out of the corner of the room. Really? So he did like Surgeon Simulator. Like, I'm just mentioning things, and it's like, hey, Surgeon Simulator is getting a sequel. Really? Good to see what breaks through there. I just got, as a matter of fact, Jesse Hyde, when it was on sale, PlayStation came out with all their new colors for their controllers. My wife's a big fan of purple, and they put them all on sale, and I ordered one from Best Buy. Those things were gone real fast. Hey, Halo the Master Chief Collection is ready to start.
Wow.
It's not downloaded. It's only at the point where it's like, hey, there's enough here so you can at least jump into a game, maybe. It's at 5%, so don't get too hyped. Hey, Nosferatu 695. Yeah, you know. I do like to occasionally jump into a farming sim game. I don't know why. It's weird. Yeah, my wife got the purple one. I bought her the purple one. It was like $39 instead of $59, so I was like, sweet. And my the controller I bought that came with my PS4, like, in 2014 is, like, the battery inside is just dying. And I'm a guy that's not going to bother trying to replace that damn battery. Last time I took apart one of those PS4 controllers, I never got it to go back together right. I am going to do surgery on a Kinect, though.
On a Kinect? Why?
Because I like playing Just Dance. And no, I'm not a cam girl that does Just Dance. I just like playing Just Dance. Yeah, I like farming. Just Dance stream when... You do not want to see this thing shake around in the living room. So, yeah, the fan in my Kinect is dead. And so, like, it won't power up. It just turns on, turns off, turns on, turns off. So it's either a thermal sensor, and I can clip those wires and see if it turns on after that. And if it doesn't, then I basically have to wire in an external USB cable to the power and then hook that into my TV, and then it'll power up the fan all the time. So every time my Xbox is on, the fan will be running in the Kinect. I should make that a ridiculous channel points goal. Want to watch me dance? Just Dance? Actually, I do have Dance Central Spotlight too. So, I mean, that's technically, I think, the better game. Oh, that's, I can put a, I don't think I can post a screenshot in chat. No, I can't. I will tell you what, I have put screenshots, actually, how that command works in our Discord.
You scared the shit out of me. You're your fucking.
So if you join up into the Discord, I actually have screenshots, in the stream text section for, like, all my commands, like the, to play sounds for people that subscribe. Oh, there's claws all over the gens, uh-oh, huh? Great.
What?
I have claws on the gens over here, so that's pretty great.
I think the killer just saw me. Yeah.
Not that I'm trying to force you to join the Discord, but it's just I don't have a way to post them in chat. I guess I could do them as an image source in the stream. Maybe I'll do that when I'm closing out. But yeah, I have the commands up on how to do the shout outs, how to automatically play events with sounds, like so when people come into the chat, like my subs, they get a sound that plays up to 15 seconds in length. So that's what they call an event. I have like sound effect files that can play, like if you go in here and you do SFX. If you do any of those commands, I'll play sounds. I also enabled like games in there too. I have
it's rubber banding really bad.
What games do I have in here? I have mini games. I have heist, and I have challenge to duel, and I have boss battle. If you want to do those, just you can do apostrophe or exclamation point boss to play boss. You can do exclamation point heist to do a heist. And you earn channel points with those.
Lazy, do you want to go get him?
Yeah, I'll go. I'm over here. I was just explaining stuff. I was just trying to entertain the fans, but you know, whatever. Here, want to get a heal over
again.
Here? Oh man, are you gonna give me the herpes with your vomiting?
I can heal myself.
Okay, then heal yourself. Fuck off then. I'm just trying to get my challenge on, but whatever. Whatevs.
Come get your challenge.
Fine. No, it's cool. I don't want to catch.
She's red right now, so be careful.
I don't want to catch the vomit from you. Oh damn, Nosferatu's down. Last time I caught the vomit. Oh damn it, I'm not paying attention to my fucking shit.
Oh my gosh, she can't heal herself anymore.
Oh shit, I attracted some attention that I probably didn't want.
That basement party over there?
Oh shit, I don't want any part of that.
Yeah, no, me either.
Well, they're chasing somebody else, maybe. I could make a run for the basement. I saw the killer walk away.
Do it.
All right, I'm going.
I'm about halfway down on a gen.
This is gonna go horribly wrong for me. I like how you just floated up the steps there, dude. I'm running. Don't give me your pox. Oh, she's trying to vomit on me. Oh, God, she hit me with the vomit plague.
Taco, what you doing?
I'm just watching Lazy being chased.
He's just crawling around. Like a dick bag over there. Hey, hey, why don't you come over here and, like, help me?
Please don't. It'll be okay. It's probably haunted grounds. She doesn't have a hacksaw, and I don't see anything about, I mean, it might be the seal one, but...
Hey, you want to pick me up off the ground? Over here?
I'm doing it, Jen.
I'm, like, by a rock. You're coming right towards me.
I know, I can see you.
Just get me the rest of the way. Just get me the rest of the way. Oh,
run.
Yeah.
Coming. I got it.
Oh, run, shit. You didn't tell me which direction. Why didn't you just stand still?
I just feel so defeated.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm just like, fuck this.
I'm so defeated now.
It's been a bunch of shitty games, man.
Yeah, it's not been a great day.
There's always Rocket League. Oh, I'm going to the basement.
Oh,
she's taking everybody to the basement.
I don't have Rocket League.
It's
that
part of Game Pass.
For Hex.
Do I just want to struggle?
Attempt to get off? Yeah. Go ahead and do that.
I mean, I know it's not going to happen, but... All right, time to get some struggle points.
This motherfucker knows I'm here.
Yep, that's
what
happened
to
me.
Taco?
Yeah?
You ready to run?
No.
You weren't fighting?
I wasn't trying.
He does not care.
Why would it let me finish healing you?
But yeah, Dragons of the Diner. I got a bunch of stuff in there, like screenshots that I... Got any references on games for the PS4? Good games for the PS4 that I really liked. What's that? Spider-Man. What? Spider-Man. Predator?
No, Spider-Man.
Oh, yeah. Spider-Man's good. And you could probably pick that up for fairly cheap right now. You could probably get the Game of the Year version for like 20, 30 bucks. 30 bucks. That comes with all the DLC. I'm partial to the Yakuza games and Judgment, which is a spinoff from the Yakuza games. They're kind of really fun, like beat 'em ups, but they have like lots of story elements to them that are really fun. Let's see. I've been enjoying Death Stranding. It's newer, you know, obviously it's probably not going to be on sale. God of War is a good one. Oh, you let me find it in the Discord for you. I believe it's in Stream Tech. If you go to... I think it's in Stream Tech is where I put all those. Stream Tech Talk, I believe. And if you scroll up... Did I put them in here or did I put them in images? Oh, maybe I didn't put them in there. Where did I put those screenshots? Hold on. I'm gonna find these. Did I put them in the images? That would have been dumb. Let's see. Maybe I didn't post. Maybe I just sent them as a message. No, I posted those in there because you guys looked at them, didn't you?
What are you talking about?
All the images I posted of StreamBot. Didn't I post those in there?
Yeah.
Where did I put those at? I thought it was in Stream Tech. Oh, there it is, Stream Tech. I just had to go way back. Yeah, so if you go into Stream Tech Talk and scroll up a little bit to it, like right around 11:26, you'll see a bunch of stuff with commands. And I have like my sound file commands and how to do events, linking stream currency. So you gotta go up a little ways. But they're there. Alright, well let's do one more match and see if we can try to salvage something out of this evening. Yes. And let's see. Jesse, hi, thank you for that. Thank you for that follow. No, that's okay, man. That's okay. I'm trying to help you out, man. I want to make sure, you know, I can help you any way I can with the stream. I'm not the best. And thank you for that follow, Jesse Hyde, as well. I'm not the best at this stuff, but I try. Ooh, boy, that one came from deep. Ooh, man, there's a cool-looking map up there. Oh, wait, I want that. I want that. How do I get that? Okay, I need 6,000 points. I don't have that yet, right? I'm going to be real mad because I just spent a bunch of points. If I find out I already have that skill, I'm going to be real mad. Oh, good, I only have the 2.1, not the 3.1. Perfect.
Skill again.
What's that?
Won't give you the same skill in your blood tree again.
Well, I was just looking. I'm like, is that a? I don't. I have the 2.1, not the 3.1. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna thicken that mist.
We're so misty, and it's hard to find a trap door.
Hey, feel free. I have my streaming schedule. It is going to change a little bit because I'm probably going to have to stream a little later for the next few weeks because my son's home, and right now he's sort of bummed because I took him away from Madden. Because he's home from college, and so I'm using the Xbox that's in his room. So, actually, technically, it's my Xbox, but he's using it. So he didn't have to bring his Xbox home from college. But, I can try to answer any questions if you want about streaming stuff. I try. I am no genius, but I do. There's also my favorite is if I use StreamBot or a Streamlabs chatbot, which has a lot of stuff built into it too, which is kind of cool, like the quotes. There it is, quote number 10. Can I eat your ass? A question asked by a viewer. Oh, I love the quotes. They're good. You're welcome, dragons in the dining room. I'm glad I could make your evening. But yeah, you can do sound requests. You can do song requests. Although for some reason, when you run the song request the first time, it doesn't work, and then it works the second time. Well, the problem is Madden's pretty much the only game you've got if you want a good quality football game that uses the NFL license. And trust me, other people have tried. It's just that license, man, there's something to it. People like it. Although I have been looking at that Doug Flutie game that's out. That's supposedly like an equivalent to NCAA, but it's not using real NCAA teams. But you can upload your own rosters and graphics and logos, I believe. So you could pretty much make it NCAA. Which I'm surprised my son hasn't chirped up at that. Because I know he was a big fan of NCAA football. They have that new Doug Flutie Maximum Football, which is like a college football simulator. But you can program your own teams. Well, it's never coming back, dude. It's never coming back, dude. Don't live. Just live in 2014. Just keep living in 2014. The last time it was relevant. You can thank Ed O'Bannon for that. And Reggie Bush. Yeah, I will admit this is the part of the game that sucks, guys. Waiting for the match to start. And it does seem, it sounds like when you guys play just two of you, and then you seem to get a better response for matches.
Yeah, it's completely different. This just takes forever. It just takes the life out of it.
Well, the other thing is once he sees that many people in a match, I think he starts to realize, oh, they're big teams. It's a good Doom game too, Jesse. Don't get me wrong. That is a good Doom game. It is. It plays a lot of homage to the original Dooms, but it has its own sense of snark and style that is just fantastic. I mean, right off the bat, it's just like, oh, this is how we're playing this. All right. But it's good. And you get that game pretty cheap. What's funny is they have that game. They have that version of Doom out for VR on the PlayStation. And I'm kind of tempted to get it. I'm just afraid I might vomit profusely trying to play that with as fast as it runs. Criminal Justice. He's doing his criminal justice degree. He's trying to get his master's, actually, because they have an accelerated master's program, a 5-year program for a master's there. And it's at New Mexico State. So he did not have the greatest first semester. He had a problem with a class. We're just going to try to say, hey, see what happens. It's good that he identified why he didn't do well in the class. It was called, he didn't do his homework.
It's like, too many.
That'll do it.
Surrounded by too many babes.
That'll do it. Not doing the homework. Well, it's like you know, like my wife has been a little like, oh God, I hope he doesn't get anyone pregnant, this, that, and all that. You know, I'm like, look. I said, you have to realize, you take a couple thousand 18-year-olds that have never been away from home and you put them all in a confined space together.
Someone's getting pregnant.
I had to tell my wife. I was like, look. I told my wife, look. There's going to be fucking.
They're going to be fucking.
All right.
Hey, at least you're fucking realistic about it.
Like, I said, the only thing I can say at that point is all I can say is, hey, Make good choices. Make good decisions.
Don't be silly. Wrap your willy.
I was going to say, and always go in protected.
Make sure you wear your hard hat.
I said, if you have to, double wrap that shit. If you can get a double wrap burrito, you can get a double wrap wiener. What? Oh, shit.
Isn't that more unsafe? It's more likely to break if you double wrap it.
I know, I'm just teasing. Oh shit.
Okay, I was gonna say.
I saw that guy kick that generator, but he didn't see me in there. I was working on that gen and never mind, he found me. I think he found me.
Dude, nope. There's actually like a substantial amount of mist. I'm gonna start.
This motherfucker is looking for me hard right now.
You don't get extra blood points.
Oh shit, that's and then he found me.
Oh yeah.
And then he found me.
Nice. It really adds to
the ambiance.
Shit, that motherfucker went around the pallet.
I just needed a few warm-up games.
Is it the trapper?
Yes.
I see a totem.
Oh shit.
Just use bubble wrap.
Damn it.
That's just safe.
Did you see that totem on the other side of that hay mound over there?
God damn it.
But it's fine. If you want it, those points, you can have them.
Nah, I don't.
Are you with me? Is this you?
That's me.
Cool. I'm back on a hook again. Sweet. And he's putting trap to the right. He's got a trap at the entrance to my right if you come and get me off the hook.
Trap to the right.
Yeah, my right.
Briefly blinked.
My right.
Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. Sorry, guys. Yeah, run.
So it is a good Doom game, though. You'll have fun with it. And it's surprisingly... There's a fair she amount of game it. There.
She popped that shit.
There's a fair amount of game to it, too. Like, 15, 20 hours for that game.
Are you going for the save?
I hope somebody right. is at some point.
Are you going for the save?
Because I'm about yeah. to have to struggle.
I'm going for the save.
Okay, I'll stay here and go and save her.
I'm about to be a struggle snuggle.
I'm coming as tightly.
Hurry up. I don't want to lose. Oh my god damn it.
I don't know if that counted or not.
It does. Oh, go ahead and heal me if you
god
want.
God damn it. I moved when I shouldn't have.
It fucking
I think
counts.
I got the animation. I don't think it counted.
It will. I got the struggle button.
He stepped in his own trap. Like an idiot.
Stupid. Yeah, traps Killer's suck.
Idiot.
I'm gonna make a lot of noise looking in this bin right here. Maybe I could look inside this box a little quieter.
You fuck her in the ass. Does that mean she's allowed to fuck you back in the ass? Yes. Very much so.
Wait, what?
Cat asks if a guy fucks you in the ass, are you allowed to fuck him in the ass back? Like, that seems fair, right?
What happens in my case?
Watch out, Bart. Don't run that way. Don't run that way. God damn it.
Mm-hmm. My lovely lady lumps.
That's exactly how it works.
Sometimes you just have to get pegged.
This game is actually kind of fun.
Oh, shit.
So not for me.
Yeah, not for me, because I'm about to get hooked and be dead.
He's after me. Go get Taco.
Why should I? That motherfucker wasn't going to get me. He was just going
to
stare at me while I was on him. Yeah, after I had to struggle.
Not me anymore.
This is a bad time to unhook me. All right. Fine. Yep.
What, buddy? Yep. What? You want some of this? Come get it.
Him if I were you.
Oh, I'm gonna taunt
pretty
him.
Pretty fucking good.
Your family are idiots? Why are your family idiots?
Thank you for bringing him right to me.
You're welcome. That's what I do. He brought himself over there. He was going to hook somebody. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah! Pallet drop, killer stun, motherfucker!
Nice. Run.
Don't!
Lazy.
What are you doing, Lazy?
I'm taking the hit.
Thank God.
Oh. I took the hit.
You didn't take anything. He's right out. He's right on my ass.
Yeah, I was gonna say that doesn't help him.
Whatever. It's gonna be Halo next time. It's gonna be great. I'm feeling really iconic right now.
Ironically iconic.
Yeah, see, I'm dead sure. now. I told you that struggle counted. Oh, that struggle doesn't count. You only saw the button once. It doesn't count. That's as bad as if you pull out, it doesn't count.
I mean, if you won't eat her out, or she... Should she... What? Oh my fucking Christ, on a cracker. How did we get here again? Mm-hmm. Why does this keep happening?
What, you're on your own? Or the fact that everyone's asking about oral and anal?
No, I mean, yeah, both. But no, we need a better strategy here. It's just not working out.
Hey, my strategy is entertaining to the viewers.
Oh, I got 20,000 points. Wow. Holy crap.
I liked our strategy in Sea of Thieves this weekend. It was just me and our best, and we had everything. Wow. That's no good.
What's going on?
I'm just... Jesse Hyde's like, my family are idiots. He's like, because I'm the one that has a high school diploma, and they're either dead, in prison, or has like four or more kids while on a lower paying job.
Fuck me.
Why didn't you use the palette?
Because I didn't know if he'd actually see me or not.
Oh.
He'd be seeing you.
I didn't want to drop it and alert him if he hadn't seen me, you know?
Right.
Because he was dropping like it's hot, dropping like it's hot, dropping like it's hot.
Good thing I'm not going to get another one. And there's a hook right there. Nice.
Imps in the kid, I'll drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot.
This bitch gets me off right here. I'm going to be, yep. Look at that. Look at that. Wow.
Hit the pallet. Yeah. Pallets are good.
Wow. Nice. Fuck this.
Oh, man.
Yep.
Ah, a spoiled dog.
I don't know why this bitch took me off right there. That's so fucking annoying. Like, so fucking annoying. Like, that's.
Can I get see, I could buy Yui Kimura for 9,000 auric points. But or not the auric, but the iridescent shards.
Oh. Shards.
Shards.
I bought her with my orcs.
Jerk James. How much can I get Nancy Wheeler for? Oh yeah, you can't buy her. Not with points.
You're not physically buy her.
Yeah, you can't get her with points. They're like, fuck that. Oh, did you de-pip?
Me?
Yeah, you says you're 10 now.
I de-ranked like 3 games ago.
Oh, that shows you how much I've been paying attention. All right, let's try this one more time.
One more time.
Well, everybody else has escaped that's in this game right now except for me.
I guess I have. Never mind.
Yeah, did you jump out a hatch? Yeah, you did. You jumped out the door because he couldn't find you, and Taco jumped down a hatch and said, fuck all of y'all. I regret nothing.
I was being chased by the killer. I was either.
I don't think I've had an escape in like a month. Why does it say that you're in a match, Allie?
Yeah.
I'm like here.
Telling me you're in a match.
Oh, there you are. There you are.
Gotta give it a second.
No. 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 Maybe you should ready up. Like you always tell me.
I'm doing my fucking blood web. Will you leave me alone?
Hey, I try to do my blood web. You're like, hey, am I ready up? Why don't you ready up? Huh? Why don't you ready up?
I literally just got in here. You guys are payback's on my ass. In a game.
Payback's a motherfucker.
I just got in here.
Imagine a mode with this game with 2 killers and 8 to 10 survivors. How about if you had a game that actually didn't take 18,000 minutes to load into and it's called Friday the 13th?
No, that's not. Friday the 13th is a terrible game.
Yes.
Played Halo and we would play the video games for the actual 3 hours that we were going to play. We would play games instead of not.
What if we played Forza Horizon?
I'm down. I'm ready to go on Forza. What do we? It looks like it's a fucking amazing game. It's great. Play it.
Do you have your RX-7 Savannah yet?
No, I don't know how many. I don't know how to buy a car.
You have to go to the auto show and you buy a car from your menu.
Oh.
Have you?
Drive to the auto show?
Have you equipped a cool dance yet?
Oh no.
Oh my gosh! What are you doing?
All I did was just get.
I had like, well, I used to have the Carlton until they took it out.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know about what my guy does.
Toxic, like Fortnite.
Now I do this. Now I just do the stanky leg. I do the nay nay. It's great. That game's great. Drive around Britain, crashing through walls, find hidden cars, fucking shit up. I have, yes, the new Forza Horizon 4, they did add a Battle Royale mode, which is, it's actually not bad. I played it the other night, and it's not bad. Basically, you drive around, you start off with a real piece of shit car. In my case, it was like a little Mini Cooper, like an old school Mini Cooper, not even a nice new one. And you can challenge people to races, and if you beat them, then they're out of the match. You could also just try to drive around and hide yourself and hopefully stay away from that and just stick around, but you won't be able to upgrade your car that way. So my problem was, is I had wrecked the shit out of my car. So by the time somebody found me and challenged me, I couldn't even go up a hill. I couldn't hit anything over 2% grade because my car would run out of power. I couldn't go more than like 30 miles an hour top speed. I had wrecked my car so bad. Well, personally, Snoofle, I'm waiting for the Predator game that is coming out, I believe, in February. I don't know if it's a timed exclusive or if it's coming to everything right away, but it's basically Predator Hunting Grounds where you have four soldiers and then one Predator. And that sounds amazing. As long as I can scream, get to the chopper whenever I escape, it's going to be amazing.
Oh my god.
Get to the chopper, Billy! Yeah, but I think it should be built into the game. I mean, come on, man. If you're going to have a Predator game, and it is not going to say, get to the chopper! And now I have started the Arnold references. It's not a tumor. Bennett, stick around. Oh, Commando's the best. I like you, Sully. That's why I'm going to kill you last.
Ah, shit.
When he stabs him with the pipe, and it's like, let off some steam, Bennett. Ah, so good.
My favorite Arnold quotes have to be from the Batman movie that he was in.
Ice to see you.
Time to chill.
That one gets me every time. Ice to see you. So stupid.
Oh my god. It's the best. I wonder if he regrets any part of it.
He made $20 million in that movie. He didn't regret shit.
And what's it? George Clooney's nipples, like, iconic right there.
That was the bat suit, wasn't it?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
His bat suit, he was always nipping hard.
No, it's like part of the armor.
Yes.
I know, but he was nipping. It's armor. Okay, like, okay, what do you think he's gonna use it for? Just to stab people in the eye?
These are mine. I use these as my built-in glass cutters.
Just boop somebody in the eyeball with his nipple.
That one totally went over my head.
Oh my god.
All right, we're at the Thompson house. I regret nothing already.
There's Triple C. Let's go work on this gen together.
I see that gen over there. I'm gonna fuck it up real good.
Look over there. Oh. Already?
Okay, it's not hexed. That's good. Just keep an eye out for, be careful of, like, the Mori, because we don't see his offering.
I wonder if he's gonna Mori.
Body Rock is in the house. Oops, shit.
Usually if it's a Mori, it
Oh shit, a skull just came up.
Are you exposed?
Oh shit, yes I am. Ghostface killer. God damn it. Somebody sat over there and watched me get hit. They were just like, oh, I'm gonna... Yeah, I know. You're just getting off on watching me get hurt.
He's coming over.
He knows where I am. He's
yeah.
Perfect dude,
yeah, he does. This mother trucker.
Hey, Taco, you should come get me... You should come get me off the hook.
I can't.
I know, but it'll end the game quicker.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, Taco, damn.
It went the game.
Taco down.
Oh, look at this. Look at that homeboy. He came over and helped me. Sailor Dan came over and helped me. Yeah, heal me.
He's a nice guy.
Come on, yo, it's Nate Dog. Yo, it's Nate Dog. There we go. I got it. Just hit the scene. Oh, what is it,
that
though?
Hey,
thanks, Jesse.
Taco.
Thanks for the host.
Tacos.
I just got healed by Nate Dog.
My taco.
If you know what got snow,
you
don't want to step to this. It's a G-Funk era, funked up with the gangster twist.
Welcome.
If you know what got snow, then you high like every day. Man, this ain't my dad. It's a cell phone, stupid. I'm an adult. Well, thank you for following the Discord. Appreciate it. Make sure you set your roles. Set your roles. Oh, motherfucker.
God, you're loud. Fuck
Steve. Oh, this guy's fucking my ass right now. Are you watching this?
Oh, is he mooring you?
Look at him.
Told you there was a mooring. Selfie.
No, he was just like squatting. Look at, he's just like, oh, I'm gonna ride that
oh,
thickness. Yes!
Killer?
And then he's, oh, and then he's gonna, oh, yeah, he just fucked me big time.
Morning.
Yeah, he selfied me. I was in the bushes though, so it came out kind of shitty.
Good. Fuck that dude.
We are playing this on Xbox One. I do have it on PlayStation, just so you know. And I have it on PC for that matter. I'm glutton for punishment by having this game everywhere. I didn't learn my lesson the first time. I just kept buying it.
He's probably gonna marry him too. Yeah. Yep. He moored him.
DC. Why do people do that?
Nate Dogg did not want to get the kill, so he took the DC. You know, I don't know why he did that. Nate Dogg's already dead. If you know I got smoke, you don't want to step to this. Because it's a G-Funk era, funked out with the gangster twist.
Motherfucker, god damn it.
Did you miss a QuickTime event there? I believe you did.
Mm-hmm. Oh, dead. Thank you for announcing that.
You're welcome. I like to let the world know, because since it's not just me. Oh, that motherfucker saw you. Coming for your ass.
Oh my god, Taco, you scared the shit out of me. I thought you were the killer.
I'm being chased.
Well, he's getting chased by the killer. He's like, oh, I'll bring him to you.
Serpentine.
Nope, he let the killer see you.
Yeah, I had to let him see me.
Oh, that's fucked up. Otherwise, oh, I'm gonna run right next to the killer.
Well, I didn't want Taco to get Mori. Taco, run, 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 run. Yeah, because Taco's gonna get
Mori.
I won't. I know, but have you been hooked yet? Yeah, because you're gonna get Mori'd. I haven't been hooked yet. That's
what is
why
he
I'm
doing? He's just fucking around.
He's exposing you so he can one hit you.
Ah, fuck, wow.
Yep, he's gonna. Oh, yeah, he's not gonna.
You have to stare at him.
He's not gonna Mori you. I was gonna say, you're doing a piss poor job of wiggling.
Yeah. Somebody
no.
said
No, you can't have his ass. Right.
I didn't wiggle and he dropped me. I wonder if he'll give me the hash. Remember that guy that said that thing to you about not wiggling?
Yeah, fucking asshole. I remember that. Fuck that guy. I was so pissed.
What happened?
So what happened was we had a killer.
Oh, you escaped. Yeah! You escaped.
Oh my god. He was picking me up. He just dropped me.
Really? Really? What a dick. Nah, I'm fucked.
Just run. Jesus Christ.
Yep.
Oh, did he just mori you?
Selfie.
It's not a selfie. There's two people in that picture.
Hold up, but...
nah.
So what?
I hear the hatch. Dude, Taco, I hear the hatch. I hear it. You must be right by it. It's right there. It's right there. Right there.
I told you he was
going to
give it to
me. Oh, my God.
I knew it. No, don't wiggle.
Okay, here's the thing. We were playing a game together, me and Taco. Everybody else had died except for me and Taco. And he picked me up and I was right by a hook and I started wiggling because that's what you fucking do in a game that tells you to wiggle. You fucking wiggle, okay? Yeah. He puts me on the hook. I die. He sends me a fucking message and says, I was gonna give you the hatch, but you started wiggling. And I messaged him back and I was like, how the fuck was I supposed to know? And he said, honestly, I shouldn't have to tell you.
Like, dang.
You're so toxic.
That is salty. That was salty right there.
Jesus Christ, that was a toxic build too.
Well, I think I'm gonna be heading out for the evening.
Alright.
Okay.
It was fun. I'll let you guys keep playing if you want, because you'll probably get better matches with only two people.
I mean, it's up to you. I don't care. It's always peas to me.
No, I gotta. My kid, I have kept him away from Madden for 2 hours now. He's probably like jonesing.
Oh man, he's jonesing. Yeah, he's in the fucking sweats. My dad.
It's going on midnight there in Wisconsin. That's over in your neck of the woods, isn't it, Allie?
Yeah.
Sorta.
It's 11:30. Yep, I'm in Wisconsin.
Oh, there you go. So is Jesse Hyde. Yeah. If your social security number was an address, what would it be?
1-800, go fuck yourself. Oh, that's a phone number, not an address. Sorry.
Oh, man. We've already addressed it. I wouldn't have a way to fuck myself if I wanted to, so there you go. All right, well, you guys have fun if you're going to keep playing.
Alright, see ya.
Bye.
Are you gonna hang out or no?
No. Alright. Well, Allie's not gonna be able to answer that because I already left. So, we're gonna go ahead and call it for the evening. I want to thank everybody stop by. Jesse. Oh, you know what? I didn't let you post your stuff there. Sorry. I should have. I didn't even see that you had put that up there for the. But I will look for you in the Discord, my friend, and we'll like I said, if you're also you're from the Grizzly Nation, you know. I want to thank everybody that. For stopping by, Jesse Hyde and Dragons in the Dining Room. There we go. And Snoofle and everybody else that came by. I totally appreciate it. It's very nice, very kind. Thank you for all the new follows. Thank you for the hosts, everything else. We should probably try to find somebody to raid. Continue this train. Let's see, who is on? Who's doing their thing? Apex, Modern Warfare, First Squadron, Manic Mondays with H-Crip. We'll go with Bahraini Gamer. Seen him in a little while. Playing some Modern Warfare. I actually have one mission to finish in that thing before I finish the campaign, I believe. Mute this.
Myself not to get any.
Oops. Oh man, that's an advertisement. Oh man, that mute. Ooh, sorry about that. So let's get this going with a nice raid. But again, thanks everybody for stopping by. I appreciate it, man. It's very nice. Very cool. I'm just about done. Just getting ready to raid somebody. But thanks everybody for watching. I'll be back on Wednesday. I'm actually going to be moving my times to 9:30. I know that kind of sucks. It makes it later for people on the East Coast. But with my kid home, it's easier for me to stream later in the evening. So, till then, thanks.